If you had to invent a holiday, what would it be?
Micro penis day.
Welcome to Blind Dating, where the girl picks random questions for the boys.
What is your body count?
And eliminates them based on their answers.
Hi, my name is Anushree. I don't think I need an introduction for myself. You'll see. What is the worst thing you've done on a date? Can I have boy number 6 answer this?
Yeah, the worst thing I've done, maybe walk out.
Walk out of the date?
Maybe it wouldn't fit through the door, that's why.
itna funny nahi tha bhai.
Alright, okay.
Ask boy number 1, you'll get 4 hours of stories.
No, that I'll keep for the end.
Keep that for the end, shit.
Can I have boy number 3 answer the question?
I think I was about to have my first kiss and I burped in her face before that.
Oh. Could she smell it?
I burped in her face. Like it was just before the kiss.
Oh, oh my god.
But it was wholesome at the end though, because we did end up making her after.
I'm questioning the girl now.
That's why she's my ex. Good one.
Alright, can I have boy number 2 answer it?
A fatty.
Ouch. Boy number 4 answer it.
I made fun of her for being adopted.
Oh. I would too.
I need boy number 1 finally to answer it.
So the worst thing.
Guys, sit down.
Yeah, we have fun.
So the worst thing I've done on a date is a guy.
Wait! Before you move on, there are 4 more episodes coming up. So make sure you subscribe to watch them.
Is a guy.
Let's go, boys.
My boys and I, we went to Bangkok and then we used Tinder.
So you got pegged.
We used Tinder and then this one girl, let's assume she's a girl. We both matched up and we were like, okay, let's meet near the washroom in the concert. We met in the washroom. Turns out she's a guy and I just cut.
Macha, it was a lady boy.
It was a lady boy. So that's what happened.
May I know your sexuality?
I'm a guy. I'm straight.
I don't remember the number. The guy who said fatty, I'm so sorry. I totally support that community. Fuck off.
Yes!
So here we go with the next question. What's your biggest red flag? Okay, can I have boy number 1 answer it?
My biggest red flag is I love my boys a lot, so I would prioritize them over you.
I am questioning your sexuality,
man. Can I?
On behalf of all his boys, we don't.
Thank you.
Boy number 3, can you answer that?
I think I get attached too quickly. I know it's a boring answer based on my experiences.
So the girl doesn't get attached, noted.
Even after I burped in her face.
Okay, boy number 4.
My biggest red flag is I like to chase the girl, but as soon as I get her, I don't want her.
Oh.
I just like the chase, but I don't want it once I have it.
Could relate. Okay.
No.
Don't hate the player, hate the game, son.
Alright, boy number 5.
I would say my biggest red flag is I'm a boobs guy, I'm not an ass guy. So I don't know if that comes under that category, but
it's not a red flag. My kind of guy, brother. My kind of guy.
Then we wouldn't be a match.
Why do you say that?
Because I have neither.
You have what?
I have neither.
Oh, boy number 6 has both.
That is my red flag. That one there was a violation, brother. Yeah, like I'm more of a thigh guy than an ass guy. You can choke me with those thighs.
Ooh, weird.
Okay. Yes, mommy.
Ouch.
Okay. He lost it there.
No, I think she likes it.
Yeah, I said ouch. I think I would like to reject boy number. Who was the guy who said his biggest red flag was ass and boobs?
Yeah, that's boy number 5.
Oh,
yeah.
Boy number 5.
There only the ash is there. He's very green. He's the green flag.
Alright, moving on to the next question. If you had to invent a holiday, what would it be? Can I have boy number 1 answering that?
Abortion day. Because, see, we have a day for Valentine's Day, that's when it happens. Exactly 9 months later is Children's Day. What if people who don't want to celebrate?
Oh, that
abortion
is so
day.
Smart! Oh my
exactly.
God! Hands on, that is very smart.
I think for Nitin, it should be Miscarriage Day.
Oh my God!
Alright, boy number 3.
Micro penis day. I feel like every guy with a...
At least
average
he's honest,
penis,
guys, at least he's honest.
No, I feel like every guy with an average size penis deserves his respect. I'm
glad you stood up for our community, man.
Alright, boy number 4.
The day I kill myself, that should be a holiday.
Are you?
Chill out.
Are you good, bro? What is happening that side?
Yeah, I'm good.
He's good at killing himself.
Boy number 6.
If we ever go on a date, I think that day for like the rest of how many ever years will be a holiday.
You assume she'll go on a date with you?
Yeah, why not?
I wouldn't.
I wouldn't either.
Emotional, damn it!
She didn't.
Sit down, Dasha.
She didn't eliminate you yet.
He was ready to walk out.
I already know my answer. Boy number 3. I don't like micropenis.
Micropenis.
Oh, she doesn't like micropenis.
But you have the holiday.
That's why you have the holiday, man.
Crazy night. It was funny. Regardless, it was funny.
It's minimal.
Ooh, we have the spiciest question. What is your body count?
Oh. Nitin!
Okay.
Let the numbers run, bro.
Okay.
Let the numbers run.
Boy number one.
One.
Balls.
It says one on my paper.
Macha,
that's my count.
You want to answer?
Are you allowed to say that?
Can we answer the question for number one?
No.
Yes.
Yes, she said yes. It's more than you think, less than you think. Feel comfortable with.
It can fit chillers, obviously.
Okay.
Four.
My body count's one.
Oh, everybody's body count is one or what? Okay.
No, mine is, I was a micro penis, no, so I didn't get
it. His is half.
Oh no, I feel bad now.
Mine was two because I did that fatty.
How can I body count?
I like how we're eliminated, but we're still doing our own.
He's already double viewed as next person.
Okay, boy number six.
He saw the butterfly in his ADHD kid. Just tell you haven't
no,
had
it. No, it was two.
Two tons.
Yeah, up your mom.
Okay. Alright, I already have a guy to eliminate. Guy number one because he wasn't honest.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
I mean,
well played.
I was honest.
Last question. Oh fuck, I'm feeling, I don't want this to get over.
Okay. Have a bonus round.
Okay.
She'll have a bonus.
Alright, who is your favorite super villain?
Thank you.
I had such a good answer.
My favorite. I know what's your answer.
Okay, boy number six.
I think it's going to be Jolly Joseph.
Can I
know? Curry and the
That's a Malu case. No, she killed her.
Wait, can I know what was his super villain and what was the context?
Okay. Jolly Joseph is basically like she's the person who killed like six people in her family. Like she's the mother and she put poison in the curry.
Cyanide.
That's poison, Rita.
Boy number four.
I'd say my ex-girlfriend's dad is my favorite super villain.
Oh.
What he did.
Okay. Not bad.
Okay. I like that.
Uncle G, take care. Yeah, you take care.
Big decisions to make. But I love my dad.
It's a big decision.
Fuck. Now I'm confused.
No, no, way.
Hey, come on, man.
Okay, no. I would want to take six.
Wait, so you eliminate six or you want six?
No, eliminate four. Oh, okay, because I love my dad.
You won, David.
You got so happy.
Who is number six? I want to see number six. Hello, sir.
Number six.
Presenting to you your big decision.
Your big decision.
No, come on.
Are you happy with your decision?
You are not blind. Who would be your decision?
If I was not blind,
who would be your decision?
I am not that shallow. He would still be my decision.
She's not you, Nitin. She's not you.
Whoa. If your penis was an animal, what would it be?
Cheetah, because I'm fast as fuck, boy.
That's not bad.